Eating well is surely one of the keys to happiness. So we've come over to join Michel and Jean-Michel Laurin, some other great names in French cuisine, who are awaiting us here at Joigny, a journey which will allow us to visit the rich earth of Burgundy, where the great vintages bear names like Gevrey-Chambertin, Nuits-Saint-Georges, Merceau, and where the first vine stocks were introduced during the Roman conquest. These are great wines, which mature slowly in a region where life moves slowly, from vineyard to press, from press to cellar. Burgundy is the wine for healthy folk, for people who are fussy about their wine. It's also a region of water and canals with its 1,200 kilometers of navigational waterways. Overlooking the River Yonne, the restaurant called A la Côte Saint-Jacques is an internationally famous gastronomic high spot run by Michel and Jean-Michel Laurin, who greet us in Joigny, a picturesque little village built on the side of a hill offering the traveler the delights of its old streets packed with history, a history of which the Laurin family and their restaurant are now part. So much water has flowed under the bridge since the humble family hotel stood here, where the grandmother would serve rosé wine to the traveling salesman and the soldiers on a spree. Nowadays, thanks to his talent and devotion, Michel Laurin can boast of having won over the palates of the most demanding gastronomes. Three stars for three generations, and it's Michel's son, Jean-Michel, who's done us the honor of opening up the kitchens to prepare for us a dish for which, as he'll confess to us later, he has a special affection.
I'm going to make you a roast duck fillet with braised chicory or endives with an arabica sauce. To make this, you need some fillets of duck, you need some chicory that you braise in the traditional way, some lemons,
du café arabica, bien
arabica
de
coffee,
de
obviously good coffee,
du jus de canard,
juice
du
from
sel,
a duck, salt, pepper, and some butter. We first cut the lemon into strips to make a julienne, which we'll use later in the recipe. You peel and you slice the lemon very finely.
On les mince. De l'eau.
You add some water.
On laisse cuire sur le fourneau.
And you leave it to cook.
Pour faire la recette, on utilise environ deux filets de canard
par
personne.
So you need two fillets per person.
Uniquement sur le côté chair.
You just season on the meaty side.
Et poivré.
You add some pepper.
Et on va les cuire.
And you then cook them in a little groundnut oil. Not very much, because we're going to cook the fillets on the skin side. You strain the lemon julienne. This will remove some of the bitterness. A drop of water. A pinch of sugar.
Un peu de sel.
And a little salt.
Voilà. On la laisse cuire comme ça.
And you leave the fillets to cook. Now, the oil is very hot.
Les filets de canard à cuire côté peau.
And you leave them to cook on the skin side.
Voilà. Et maintenant, on va cuire les endives qui sont déjà braisées.
We're going to braise the chicory.
Voilà, on les coupe en deux.
First of all, you slice them in two.
Dans la poêle. Un petit peu de beurre clarifié.
And then you place a little clarified butter in the frying pan. A knob of fresh butter.
Un peu de sucre.
A little sugar.
Et on installe les endives.
And then you place your chicory in the frying pan.
Ça va leur permettre de caraméliser.
And this will allow it to caramelize very gently.
Alors, il cuise côté,
don't forget the duck.
Côté peau, donc la
so
peau
leave the fillets to cook on the skin side long enough to let them drip off the fat.
Ce qui est important, c'est de la laisser très longtemps côté peau pour enlever cette graisse qu'on
so
voit là.
So allow the fat to drip off, which we will then remove. You season them with some salt.
Un peu de poivre.
And a little pepper.
Pendant ce temps-là, notre canard continue
in the meantime,
à cuire.
Our duck is still cooking.
Un peu côté,
You seal it on the meaty side to begin with, and then you can turn it back onto the skin side for the final cooking.
C'est là que le cuisinier,
and here,
le coucher du cuisinier
it's very important
parce qu'en fait,
to touch
on va voir si la
and press
est terminée ou pas,
the meat to see whether it's cooked properly,
la chair du canard et selon la résistance,
because you can feel the resistance of the meat. And you can tell whether it's medium done or whether it's too done. Meat that's too hard, overcooked, isn't good. So let's go back to the chicory now. Ah, they're nice and golden, nicely caramelized. The duck fillets are now done, and we lay them out on a dish. And you remove the fat from the pan.
Il s'est échappé du canard qui est pas très bon.
It's rather burned, so it's not really very good.
On va mettre de l'eau.
And you add some water.
Une réduction.
A reduction.
Du jus de canard.
Of duck juice.
Alors on peut utiliser.
Now you can use.
Pour le jus de canard, on peut utiliser un jus qu'on a fait passer.
Juice that you've made in advance, that you've kept
bien.
In the fridge, it's
même
fine. Even the roast juice is fine.
Ira très bien.
A brown juice, and then you add the coffee,
arabica
of course.
Voilà, qui va infuser.
Which will infuse.
Pendant que la sauce est en train de réduire.
While the sauce is reducing.
Qui va donner de la couleur à la sauce en
and
même
this
temps.
Will give some color to the sauce, and it will also add a very subtle aroma. And then to finish,
une cuillère de jus de citron.
We add a spoonful of
alors
lemon juice.
Toute la richesse de ce plat, c'est le mariage.
Now, what makes this dish so interesting
le jus de canard,
is the blend between the duck juice and the duck itself, and then the bitterness of the coffee and the chicory and the acidity of the lemon.
À son terme.
The sauce is now almost reduced. You can see it's changed color. Add a little butter, just to give it a little more sweetness. Now all you need to do is strain the sauce and the coffee, because obviously you won't be eating the coffee beans. To dress the plate now, choose the two best-looking chicories. They're nicely caramelized.
Voilà, on enlève le pied qui est ferme.
You remove the stem there.
Dans les assiettes.
And you set them out on the plate in a fan shape.
Ensuite les canards.
And then the duck.
Donc, comme on avait dit tout à l'heure, on enlève la peau.
First of all, you remove the skin.
L'autre filet. Alors, il a perdu pratiquement toute sa graisse.
It's lost virtually all of its fat.
Un petit peu, pas beaucoup d'épaisseur de graisse. Et on les tranche assez épais.
And you cut them fairly thick.
Voilà.
Yeah.
On les installe.
And you place them
dans l'assiette.
On the plate.
En tournant légèrement. Voilà.
There.
Le citron confit.
You now put the candied lemon around.
Et la sauce qui va
and the sauce, which you pour all around the edge.
Qui va parfumer l'assiette.
Which will perfume the dish. And some parsley, just for the color. So there you have roast duck with braised chicory and an arabica infusion sauce.